Evil Genius 2 has been rated T by the ESRB for fantasy violence and mild language. It is approved for all players age 13 and over. I now have enough computer technology that I don't need to interrogate people for intel. So, I might as well just slaughter all the investigators that show up at my door. And I'm almost done researching running shoes. I'll come over here and do this afterward. Train socialites. Okay, how many socialites do I need to train? I just need to train one. So yeah, I'll train one. No problem.
Running low on power. Build more generators.
I was afraid that would happen, but I do have more generators coming up. Ah, beautiful. Just in time for a wave of investigators. There they are.
There's an intruder here. Kill them. An intruder is in the lair. Kill them.
Okay, now I'm going to come over here and do the research for the side mission.
Research has begun.
And when last we left, okay, powers up the satellites, free broadcast strength. Let's do that. Still can't dig through this part, this kind of dirt. All right.
Salaries paid.
Wait, is that a golden person? Oh, hey, I missed one. A worker. That shouldn't be too hard.
I'm thinking about time.
Optional objective complete.
Eastern Anvil Provinces. Okay. Northern Hammer. Oh, this is Eastern Anvil. Okay, yeah. Northern Saber.
Optional objective available.
Saber Africa? Okay.
A criminal network has been upgraded.
Make it pretty. Why not? Oh, hey, there's another golden person.
Optional objective complete. Optional objective complete. New optional objective available.
Execute a valet. Okay. Is there a valet within easy reach? No, there isn't.
At last, something worth my skills.
Salaries. Optional objective complete.
Defeat the assassin's goons in your lair. A wave of chef goons has arrived. Ah, here we go.
I order you to locate and kill that intruder. I I want that intruder found and killed.
New optional objective.
An intruder in my lair? Find him and eliminate them.
Task complete.
Okay, so first I need to upgrade, which I'll do. No problem with that. I gotta be honest, I don't really know what I'm gonna do with this space.
A criminal network has been upgraded.
She's standard reclusive trillionaire with a maniacal air and divine and flair. Vibrant tyrant, enshrined in a stylish chair. You can find me there on my island lair with the sun.